Hi and welcome to Power by Code. My name is Tommy and today I'll show you how to solar mine Spectre using Linux and the ThreeFold Grid. I have deployed a virtual machine on the ThreeFold Grid with 16 cores, 8GB RAM and 25GB storage. This particular node has an Intel Xeon 3.7GHz CPU. You may experience other kinds of CPUs when renting nodes on the ThreeFold Grid. If you want to see CPU stats in Linux, you can write the command ls cpu and hit enter. If you want to know more about how to deploy a virtual machine on a ThreeFold grid, check out my other videos about ThreeFold. Go to the webpage spectre-network.org and click on the GitHub link in the top menu. First, you need to download and run the Spectre node. Click on Rusty Spectre. Click on Releases. And right-click on the Linux version and choose Copy Link. In the terminal connected to the ThreeFold node, write wget and paste in the link and hit enter. It is a good idea to run apt update to have the latest packets for the system. I list the items by writing ls. The downloaded file is packed with zip, and you need to download unzip to unpack the Spectre node file. Write apt-get install unzip and hit enter. Write unzip and then the name of the Spectre node file and hit enter. Write ls to see the result. A bin folder has been created, change the directory to the bin folder and list the content. Time to run the Spectre node, write .spectre-d and hit enter. The Spectre daemon will now start syncing with the Spectre network. While solo mining, you will like to have both the Spectre node and the Spectre miner running at the same time. Therefore, I quit the process by hitting Ctrl-C on my keyboard. Write the command green-s node and hit enter. Now we have a screen dedicated for the node. Time to start again. The syncing process may take up to 30 minutes. The daemon is now up to date and in sync with the Spectre network. Hit Ctrl A and D to detach the node screen. Time to make a screen for the miner. Enter green-s miner and hit enter. Go back to github.com/spectre-project and click on Spectre Miner. Click on Releases and right-click on the Linux version and choose Copy Link. Write wget and paste in the link and hit Enter. Write ls to see the result. Write unzip Spectre-miner and hit enter. List the items of the folder. A new bin folder have been created. Change the directory to the bin folder and list the content. Time to start the miner. Write .spectre-miner and then add --mining address, whitespace and then your wallet. If you do not have a Spectre wallet yet, you can check out my video about how to create a Spectre web wallet. In the end, you add --threads. This parameter controls how many threads you want to use when mining. I have 16 threads and want to use 16 of them for mining. In retrospective, I should allocate a couple of threads for the node itself. After some time, it seems that I hit around 3.5 GHz per second. Remember, the Spectre node needs to run while you mine, otherwise the miner will fail. To see your rewards, go to Rewarded and keep an eye on a transaction area. It may take hours before you hit a block. That's it. You can now solo mine Spectre using Linux and the ThreeFold Grid. If you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button.